Lara, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
They say, what's going on?
He's running over the salvage op on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
When he finds out his brothers are dead?
Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. The big son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Night-night, dirtbags.
That's something that happened. Okay.
Come on.
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All like,
get over here! Damn it!
That was not how that was supposed to go down, but okay. Okay.
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
That's actually really pretty. I'm glad I walked in here. I don't feel like doing any secret trick tunes. So.
Hey, what's going on?
serious.
Please!
Shut up. Should have said please at the beginning of the game, not close to the end of it, I feel like. Hopefully it's close to the end, because crying out loud. Feels like everything's forever.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection.
Excuse me. All these tight spaces, I swear to God.
The endurance. They're tearing it apart.
At least I know I'm going there. Pipe sticking out of here. No.
There's literally no reason that just happened. I don't understand why it didn't let me. You have to be kidding me. Seriously? What the hell?
I don't know why, I just feel like something stupid's gonna happen.
What the hell are they using them for? It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet.
I need help! Get down here! We have an intruder! Intruder! Over there! She's on the second floor! Move in!
All right, brother.
No, fuck!
I got
give me something.
What trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. You know, TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
Dang.
Date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Help me out. Ask the Breaker crew. We're way behind up here.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it. We got a quota to fill.
Hey, come on. Help me out.
You can't hurt me, girl. You like that?
Die, you son of a bitch!
A little rat?
I'll show you what this little rat can do!
Who's the rat now? Robocinder. All right, then.
Oh. confess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here, I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action movie. Oh, God.
Okay, got it.
Great. Good job. You're so sleepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh, God. I've got to get in there. I'll have you out of there soon. All right, now to clear the way.
This way. It's like, jump. This way.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God, God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
I don't want to leave Alex.
Logbooks.
Hmm.
What's that?
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.